So, in case you couldn't tell by the title, I want to build a wizard school in The Sims today. And it's going to be based on the Idle Magic School app. It's a free mobile game, not sponsored at all. I've just been playing it and I really want them to release more schools. Because they do not have... They only have two schools. And I want more. Especially since the next one they show is the winter one. So, obviously, Wizard School needs to take place in Wizard World. So, here's the Wizard World of Sims. And we're gonna take the biggest lot and convert it into the second school that you unlock in this game. So, we're just taking this family's house and converting it into a magic school. I was just outside with Holly and I got bit by mosquitoes as a mosquito flies in my face. Get out of here, mosquito! I will kill you! Go away! Keeps flying in front of the screen. Oh, I got a new wizard. Nice! It's just playing in front of me as I wait for the location, the lot to open. Get the... out of here, mosquito! I literally slapped it. I literally slapped a mosquito. It tried attacking my phone. And I said no. Hopefully this will be big enough. I don't think so. I don't think this is going to be big enough. Let's actually go to the map. Manage worlds. Just go to manage worlds. I guess it won't be in the wizarding location. Sadly. I think there is a big lot in the famous world, though, we can use. It's 64 by 64. That might be able to hold it. This might look very weird from the outside. Just letting you guys know. The whole terror school is... based on the inside as I drop my tea. Thankfully, it's in a bottle. Delso Valley, I think, has 64 by 64. So, whoever's living there, I'm sorry, but you're going to be living in a wizard school now. There's no bathrooms. I might make an outhouse just so you can actually live in it. But it's going to be a wizard school. And it's going to look slightly weird. Just because of how it's arranged. Okay. Knock this down. Hopefully this is left for... We're doing inside. Inside the school. Makes sense. Need the eraser. Need it huge. Okay. Fix the day. So, the magic school starts with a little entryway. Just gonna make it like that for now. It's like a white brick on the outside. Trying my best. This is what I wanted to do today. It's a white brick, similar to that. So that's going throughout the whole terrace bowl as I fix my
keyboard.
It seems like the entryway is actually a, let's make this big. Perhaps medium might be better. Let's see. I think medium's better. So, it seems like the entryway is actually a gate like that, but it's a 3x1. It's kind of like this. And then there's some windows on the side. Kind of like this, but they're blue. Yes, but no. Yes, but no. Yes, but no. Oh, those are too big. Perhaps we can use a small one. My foot is itchy. Ah. They're actually kind of like that, but they're on the ground and they go up. So, let's see. Oh, a little bit of lag. Give it a sec. Why? Look at this. So it seems like it is on a platform, a little bit of a platform. So I need to raise it, put stairs, and there's a little bit of like a deck around the whole entire building. Once it's done being frozen, I'll do that. Obviously, it's not going to be exactly the same. These buildings aren't made to be made in another gaming platform. But that's what I'm doing. I'm doing something weird. Something on my phone screen. I want to know, does anyone else play this game or is it just me? Because I know some people don't really play idle games, but I happen to. Oh, there we go. That kind of works. The window itself is, like, blue. That's the problem here. Oh, that's pretty dang close. It's just, the rim needs to be white. That's pretty close. We'll do that. No, that's pretty close, too. But it's white. Decisions, decisions. Always the decisions. There's also like pillars. Find something. I think I need to put BB.move objects on. There we go. I just turned on my phone. I need to turn on my phone again. So it's kind of like that. And it's inside it, but it also kind of lines it. So if I could make it shorter, like that. Okay. This seems to be working. It only replaces it. Ugh. I can get the cheat line out of here, thank you. So that's pretty dang close already. I need to raise it up a little bit. Doot. And there's a little platform, there's a little like deck. Ooh, there's new trims. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. I guess I can put this in. And then... Did that get rid of... It got rid of the brick, but... Work though. It's like a little deck here. It's like white brick. There's also the only time you can actually see a roof is here. That's a weird looking roof. And you can see that it's like a bright blue roof. Close to the color, actually. Okay. There's a sign here that says the school's name, Magic School. That's what it says. If I can get some sort of sign on the wall. Kind of like this, but not quite. That might be our best option though. My foot's so itchy. Mosquito must have gotten my foot. Painting there for now. See if we can find anything else. There's no music. I'm sorry. Let me turn on music. There's some music in the background, so it's not complete silence. Hey, that's actually really close. We'll use that instead. Just pretend it says Magic School on it. Mm-hmm. So there's a little entryway. Can't see what's in the entryway, you just see that it's an entryway. See the wall comes out one more with a different design on it. You see it go out. And you enter a big room. So let me just guesstimate how big this room is. Oh, I put it on top. Oops. God, my foot's itchy and I'm trying to do this too at the same time. I have no idea if this is even. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. This one too big. Okay. It's obviously supposed to be 4 here too. To be the same room. How do I do this? There we go. Thank you. Okay. Ignoring the outside, this is the inside of the school so far. This is the entryway. This is where students start getting put into the system. Well, not for the first time. So the floor is kind of, there's no light that you can see in this place, so I'm just going to put in the normal lights that I like using, you know. So we can see the proper colors and all that. This is a really big entryway, I know. But you're also supposed to put people in. Okay. Now we can actually see what we're doing. So this, we can actually use this. Pretty much. It's similar to this. Or is this one better? Actually, that one might be better. And the walls are... kind of like painted. surprisingly, it's kind of like that. There's like blue trim and white walls. Just ignore the penguins part of it. There is a desk here. Can't really see it because there's too many students there right now in my game. It's kind of like that, but not really at the same time. It's like made of suitcases, so it's not really like that, but similar. That one might be closer, actually, this one. Yeah. So this desk is supposed to be made of suitcases, but the books help it a little bit. Never knew there was books in this. She got a nice plush chair. That is purple. I'm not sure if we'll be able to find a purple chair that is plush for the desk. There's a blue one, but I'm not sure about purple. And let's actually do that and then search for purple. Okay, so there's this that kind of symbolizes her chair. But they're bar stools, so they're way too high for the table. Close enough. And then there's some outdoor decoration, really. That's behind her. It's not purple. I can get rid of that. Not really a wall decoration either. Is it considered a statue? I know. It has something similar to what I'm looking for. It's kind of like this behind her. It's like full of flags. Similar to this, but smaller, you know? I might just do a wall decoration version of it, because it is pretty big. Then there's poles. We'll use this. Can just pretend that it is holding up the flag. It's kind of blue, red, and yellow, so I'm trying to find something that's like that. Mainly blue and red. That's an option. Okay, do something like that. And she also has some flowers. similar to this. Check to see if there's any more flowers. Close.
Just get out, get out of here. Yo, get out.
It's pretty dangerous if I can find that purple one. Of course there's not. That's way too big. Do this one. We might be able to bring this in a smidge. There's also no stairs over here. They're red stairs. I might have to build the floor and then do it. Kind of platformed up. I don't know if I want to make it into a full floor or what. I can make it platformed up, I guess. There's red stairs that kind of block the window here. We're actually supposed to go out some more, so. Can I raise this up? Will they go farther out? Yes. then over here we have another desk. I might have made this area too big. I don't know. I might have made it too big. Yeah. We'll come back to that. Right now, let's focus on this area. Did I get rid of the windows? I pretty much did. Other side, we have gotta log in back into my phone. We have the converters, they're kind of like coffins, really. But I'm gonna be making them into, I guess they're kind of like showers, they're kind of like this. I can make them into this. I haven't fully leveled up my my things yet, so I need to leave some room because there is going to be another staircase here. I'm gonna do... That's more like it, actually. I have one yellow and two purple ones. So that's gonna be close enough. Rugs. There's 3 green rugs in front of them. I'm probably gonna make the next floor an actual second floor. Just to make it easy for me. There's a big green rug on the floor. Too big. Too small. That works. Doesn't quite reach this one. Kind of funny. And then there's these kind of like fences for each one. It's kind of funny. Now it seems like it's too small. There's supposed to be another thing here. I guess I can push them back. Because they don't have motors like the others did. The others do. Okay, there's supposed to be something here too, right on like the corner of the rug. So let's see. It's supposed to be like a podium. I don't know how to spell podium. it's like an activity. Yeah, I guess so. This could work. It's right at the corner of the rug. There's a long rug leading in. Find a long rug. This could work. Could also work. This could definitely work. Just want to look at all my options first. Oh, looks like that, actually. There's a circle rug at the end. So now I need to find a circle rug. Big circle rug. I said big. That is not big. Could use this. Okay, it's not as big as I thought. It could actually be this one. It doesn't flow as nicely as the game, but it works. Okay. That one's too small. That one's way too small. I think that's our best one. Okay. Now there's a desk in the center of that. Kind of similar to this. This is basically kind of symbolizes your desk in the game. Is where you see how like how much profit you're getting I need it again. It's a purple chair. Purple. It actually kind of looks a bit like this one here. Oh, no, that's perfect. It looks exactly like that. There's another desk here. The long desk. I don't think I'll find a long desk. It might have to be a dining table. Or a bar, actually. A bar might work. Not purple, of course. I forgot what a bar is considered. Okay, it's like a wooden table and it's long. Who else would think, hey, it's a bar? This is another staircase over here, so I'm definitely gonna have to move this a little further in again. I guess I can platform it for the sake of this desk over here surviving. You're also supposed to be able to see the window. And there they can't move the desk any farther. That's better for the desk. Okay, back to this. Okay. This is supposed to have the same rug as over there. Supposed to have same like fencing. This type of fence. There is some sort of decoration over here. It's like a bag rack. It's So I'm just gonna put like a backpack over there, I guess. This works. So there's supposed to be more stuff behind it, like these plants. It's supposed to be back here somewhere. There's supposed to be a clock thing here. They can still get in. Supposed to be more stuff too. So there's one there. There's another one supposed to be there. There's supposed to be some sort of like mural and flower in front of it. Then there's a clock. There's another one. There's another mural. Then there's a walkway here. Let me do something real quick. These two are actually supposed to be even. Not sure if they are. Yes. So there's a walkway here, and there's like a curtain over it. It's actually turning out a okay. It's turning out better than I thought. Better than I thought it would. I can get that like a gold. It's pretty close to it. So that's the... Hello? So this is basically the entry room. Walk in. If you're a returning student, well, first you check in. Go to the desk. Before goblins. If you're returning, you go here, then you go up these stairs. If you're new, you check in, you go into here, you get converted into a wizard, and then you go here or here, depending on where you want to go. I also just realized there is a teeny tiny door. Small little wooden door right here. It's not really small. But smaller than the entryway. When you enter in here, which should be close to even, but not quite. You get a walkway Thor does not want to bother. There's a classroom here. On the other side, pretty much even to that, you get another classroom. Well, this is in the classroom over here. So the hallway is also white brick. There is some lights in here. See if I can find anything that's like exactly the right one. That's exactly it. Then there's a door. Door is always open, but you know, it's like a red door. Are gonna scoot that back and scoot this forward. What? Why is the door floating? Hello? Why is the door floating? Oh. We made it. We made it too small. Okay. Fixed it. And then there's also a sign. Similar to like that. Saying what classroom it is. I didn't do the floor yet. Floor is kind of like this. It's wood. Let's raise those lights up. There's a rug leading up to it to start the line to get in. This one's dark blue. You can't really see what's on this wall, if there's anything at all, but we can see there's a door like that, across from it. Okay, inside the classroom, you see it is white brick. You can see that the floor is a green. Green kind of wood. There's like a window inside of the room that is similar to like this style, and it's like gold. There's a cork board. Actually, it's more like a sign. Might have made this room a little bit too big. Seems like it might be a sign. Like this sort of sign. That might be a little bit too big. There's a statue. Not that small of a statue. There's like an angel statue. I don't think we have an angel statue. That's still a founder statue, I guess. There's a chest. This is why I wanted to do this while streaming. It's harder than it looks. Chest. Pretty sure it's decoration. I've seen chests before in here. Treasure chests. Golden one with a little rug underneath it. It's too small of a rug. It needs to be slightly bigger than that. Yeah, kind of like that. There's a, storage compartment here. that. That's pretty dang close, actually. Do something like that. In front of the room, we have... like wall plants. I actually could have used the other one. She's currently in the way. There's some little knickknacks, but then there's also a cross on it. There's like that. There's one underneath it. Gonna do something like this. There's a chalkboard here, but I don't think I'll find a chalkboard. I think that's gonna be the closest thing to a chalkboard we find is a billboard. There's a little platform here, but I'm not gonna put it in, so I'm gonna disguise it as a stone circle. But you know. Kind of looks like this, you know, trying my best here. There's another podium. Here. Actually, it's next to it, but I'm not sure how much room I have in here. Got a coat rack here. Several of wall racks too. If I can find them. Kind of like that. Similar, but not quite. And then there's several desks lining this room. They're student desks. I'm gonna use this for the sake of planning for now. I think I need to move it up like this. Yeah. No. Okay. Because there's 9 students per classroom. There's no way I was fitting desks that were 2 seated, so I guess you won't be able to see this teacher. But I'm trying. Um, less advanced charms for you. And in this room, we have the teacher's office. They have a bit of a strange office. They also have the white bricks. Their floors. Are like a navy blue. They have some pattern to them, but I'm not adding those for right now. The half walls have like a wood kind of look to them. Similar to that. The top of them are gold. If I can find something gold-esque. Okay. They have two plants up front. Pretty sure we have a plant that looks exactly like the plant that they have, so I'm looking for it. Yeah, we do. They have a plant that looks like that. They got some banners on the wall. Let's use these. There's a desk up front. All the desks are the same. They all kind of look like this one, though. Desks don't seem to be up against the walls, but yeah, we're trying our best here. Chairs. They actually look like wooden chairs, like wooden dining chairs. Kind of like these. For the sake of them actually moving around and moving them in a smidge. Okay. They actually have a window facing that way. And it's not really a small window either. At least they have a curtain. Let's admit, it's similar to that curtain. I got a small painting. Why not actually throw some wizarding stuff in there? Oh, they got two windows like that. Oops. So it looks like we are gonna get somewhat small windows. Oh, actually, that's kind of perfect. But I wish they were bigger. That's kind of similar. About the right size. There's a little shelf in between the windows. I'm not sure if I don't know how to get that. What is this? My phone is gonna be dead after this. We have a little shelf, but I'm probably just gonna. Hey, this blackboard. I'm probably just gonna put this here, because that's close to what it is, but not quite. They also all have a rug underneath them. It's a weird shaped rug. So, this would probably work. Kind of cute. It's a cute office, okay? It'd be nice to have something on this wall though, but I literally can't. Because I don't know what's there. I can also get to decorate the desks. Close. Oh, that's exact. That is exactly it. Yeah, I'm looking at it from over here. So this one is the elemental desk. For some odd reason, he's up front. He also gets a feather coin. This one over here is the charm one. Another angel, but I'll put a different type of angel there. The squirrels there, but I don't think I have squirrels. Flower there. This is the flight one. He also has a ribbon, but I don't see any ribbons. Ooh. Oh, that's too big. This one is a potion one. And this one over here is astrology. So actually going to leave it like that now. Expand these out. There's an actual vending machine here, but it is not the vending machine that's usually here. Like, alright, I'm explaining this weird. There's a vending machine in the game. It doesn't look like a real vending machine. So, I'm trying to place an actual vending machine that's in this here. So we'll put a cold one and a warm one here. And is there... There's no gold. But we can make them silver. Okay, this actually extends out further. Can I? Jesus. I didn't mean it like that. Bring it back. What I meant was... There's more rooms. Just like this. It copies everything. That's fine. Okay, I didn't mean to put it in the... Meh. Okay, so basically there's two more rooms similar to that one. Standing out from it. This one would be blue. The red is green. This one has banners. Oh, I did that backwards. Thank you. flying carpet is in the corner. And whatever it's doing. There is a little thing of brooms. I'm gonna put that there instead, because I don't think there's anything room related. They have a few stuff that is wizard-like. There's a small wall here. Wait. This is hard. Supposed to be another. Oh god, stop. Hello. It's so much harder than I thought. I'm sorry. I don't know what you're trying to say. I've only spoken English. Wall that is both blue and white. The white top. That's really close. Oh well. There's more decorations and stuff. There's a starting circle. I messed that up. There's a little ring for each one. Ignore the sign that's in it. It's supposed to be a little goalpost. Little goalpost. Is this supposed to be a blimp over here? I don't have a blimp, and obviously there's not enough room. total of 5 paintings. You can do this, 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 this. Spread that one out. They're all supposed to be like brown or gold. It's supposed to be a big painting. That's not a big painting. It would have been awesome if I could have just big painting of chicken in the center of the flight room. Ooh, that's one of the new ones, I think. Same here. One of the new ones. And change the room. There we go. We'll just keep that one there. Oh, I forgot about the podium. There. Flight class is done. Need to. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. I'm gonna sneeze. Locking clusters. Gonna get that one. Can copy that one. Not the others. Okay. Tried. Oh god. Okay. No, my phone turned off. Tiny saucers to help light out. Now I need to see what color it is. And then I have to delete everything in the room again. It's purple. Purple sign. Get as close to purple as we can get. That one. Okay, another situation which I can't move the desk much. So, this one, actually, no chairs. I'm looking at it, there's no chairs. There are windows, so I have to get new windows. Floor is like a reddish purple. There's not really a stage for this one. Back these up a little bit. Sims can stand in half blocks. Oop, I messed that one up. Okay, the floors are like a reddish purple. Reddish purple, reddish purple. Kind of like that one. There is some like bookshelves. That are on the wall. They're actually kind of longer ones. Can these be put on the wall? No, these have to be on the ground. Actually, that's better. This one's closer to what I'm looking for. But apparently I can't put them higher than that. That one's nice. I like that one. Where did I get that one from? Can't put them higher up. Okay, this one's the closest. And there's like a statue-isk thing. Actually kind of looks like what I'm looking at. Then there's windows. They're kind of weird windows. They're not like easy windows. They're kind of weird. Don't lay on my phone. I still need you. They're not huge windows either. Close. Kind of. There's teeny tiny ones. But I think these ones fit more. What I'm looking for. I may have to move those up higher. There's supposed to be a giant potion bottle in the back, but I might just put a giant snowman. Sand snowman. Ooh. That might be fitting. Wait, I can put these on the desk. Oh my god. That might be better. Green potion bottle. What is this? I just noticed there's a little bit of magic on that disc. That's cool. There's the chest. Then there's bookshelf. There's rug.
to be Green Rug. I like that rug. How have I never used that rug before? There's a cauldron over here. Like, the minute you walk in, you see cauldron. I saw scales before when we selected that pack. Gonna use that scale. That is potion room. Oh, I didn't do the outside of it fully. I only did the... They didn't look even. We need to put the rug outside the door for the line. Oh god. Are we gonna fit it all? I don't know if we will. There's a big room to the side here. Too much. Bring it back. This room here is the library. Door there. This is also white brick. Bloop. This floor is more of a brownish with a little bit of pattern. They all have patterns, but probably closer to this color. Be ready to be spammed with bookshelves. Basically. Okay. There's a single bookshelf here. The little bookshelf. Oh, I like that one. I like that one. That's kind of the one that's there, but I can't fit it, so I'm not using it there. There's like a little trolley cart. But of course, there's no trolley cart. There's no trolley cart here. Just do a little bookshelf. And there's a window. Just a random window. And there's two more bookshelves. These are bigger ones. I can actually use this one. Another window. Another trolley cart. Another one of the big ones. Another trolley cart. Another window. You have to squish these a little bit. Big one. Window. Big one. little bit squishy at the end. His trolley cart. There's paintings. They're purple paintings. And the only purple painting I know is the little kid ones. The ones with the ladybug. And then there's a clock. That was weird. I heard something. Oh, that's a tiny clock. Alright. We're actually gonna take a small break here. And continue on the library. This is looking pretty good so far, but I'm not sure if we'll be able to finish it, considering we still have, like, two more classrooms to go. And then we have to expand out, too. Okay, I'll be right back. Thank you.
We are back. Like I said, short break. There is a round-ish desk in the library. Of course, I can't do roundish desks, so it's also it's right here in front of the door. It's a terrible spot for a desk. There's a globe next to it, but I don't think I have the pack that has the globe in it. That could possibly work as a globe. Oh no, I have the globe. Supposed to be purple. Close, but not quite. Hmm. Chunky desks. That's what's over here. Chunky desks. Same time, there's supposed to be a statue in the center. Like I said, I didn't fully unlock everything in the game yet, so there might be some things missing, but it's also not a perfect replica, as you can probably tell. I need a statue of a fish! I saw one earlier. Fish! It's actually the perfect. Fish! Just one student gets sprayed on the whole entire time. Alright, so we should start working on the other sides of it, because at that point it goes up to greet it. So here we go. We don't have any lights in this hallway. I can only assume that the whole entire building is white bricks from that point on. What did I click on? I clicked on the library. The floor here is supposed to be carpet. Go slightly into the staircase. Oh God. I said put it back. Put it back, put it back, put it back. Thank you. up and meet your door. Thank you. Alright, we can see that there... It's that window, but bigger. So it's that window, but bigger. But it's still slim. That's the problem. Oh, that's cool. Never seen that. I'm gonna do this one. Actually, I'll just do the original one. It might be bigger because it's closer. I might have made it too wide. Just saying that now.
just trying to make it look like it. I'm just trying to make it look like it.
Typing in clock gets me cash register. Somehow I cannot place it on a desk. So I guess it needs to be on a counter. That would make sense, right? Keeps turning off. So this is a wand store, if you couldn't figure that out. So yes, there are stores inside the game. Oh, I forgot to place, one boxes on those. So this one is supposed to be this one's supposed to be a broom store. Trying my best here. You can see there's like a sitting area over here. And there's also a table over here.
A bowl of fruit. I'm looking for the tray of the cups. I know I have it somewhere. I just have this globe. Tiny globe. That's close to it. Not quite what I was talking about. There it is. I see it. Now over here we have actual brooms laying down, but I don't think we have an option of putting down brooms. So, dining cabinet. Since we don't have brooms, there's scrolls, and then there's like plants next to it. Blue potted plants. Blue potted plants. Blah 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 blah. English. Do I speak it? Yet. I'm joking. I barely speak any other languages. I only speak English. It's dinosaur themed. Me. Oh my god. Oh, I didn't even change the floor. The floor is a different color. Like this one again. on trolley carts.
I didn't mean to go into the basement. have to end soon. We're not even done. Go. That side's all caught up. We still need to catch up the other side and do the rest of it. But, the wizarding school is looking interesting. I think it looks pretty cool. Advanced charms, teacher's office, flight class, we got potion class, we got library, we got wand store, we got the broom store, we got the potion store. Got the entryway. Thank you guys all so much for joining me, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.